Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I am really excited because I'm going to be talking about the reseller boxes that I mentioned in my video yesterday, or not yesterday, the video that I posted up on Monday. So I'm going to be talking about these reseller boxes. I got a lot of emails, got some comments, but a lot of emails of people wanting to sign up. So I decided I would put them together. The last time I did mention that I did like an eBay kind of thing. Like I put 200 items on auction and I think like 160 of them sold out of all 200 items that were on auction. 160 actually sold and paid for. I think more got paid for, but people didn't pay. So anyway, so I really wanted this time to bring... Am I really dark? I feel like I'm really dark. Okay, sorry guys. I just kind of fixed the lighting. But anyway, what I was saying is that the last time I did this, I did it on eBay and I got a lot of backlash on people asking me why I wouldn't have brought it to resellers instead of just selling it really cheap on eBay. People were like, why wouldn't you have done the opportunity to give it to other sellers? And you know, this time I want to do it differently. Instead of just doing an eBay like an eBay clear out auction, I want to do it differently. I want to put together these boxes and anybody that is interested will be able to purchase them. So you guys see what I thrift because I post a ton of hauls. So you guys see what I post, you guys can see the quality of what I am thrifting, because everything is pretty much, I don't thrift really lower brands. Most of the stuff is like Anthropology, even designer brands. So I have a lot of stuff that is high end, and then I have stuff that's like medium that a lot of people don't necessarily have access to as much as I do, because I'm very lucky with the stuff that I have access to. And I even, to the point that I turn down a lot of stuff if it's not a certain standard that I know other people wouldn't pass up, if that makes sense. So I wanted to bring these reseller boxes to you guys first before I do kind of like a clear out eBay sale. I am moving and I don't really want to take any inventory with me because I'll talk more about our move and stuff like that, but how we're moving is we will be somewhere temporarily. So while we are somewhere temporarily, I am not, my working situation is going to be very, very weird and I don't know how long it's going to last. I don't know. A lot of things are up in the air. A lot of things depend on other things. So I don't really know what's going to happen. I know that having the eBay business right now is just not going to work for me with my current situation. And, you know, I'm not going to have anywhere to photograph. It's going to be very weird for like a month or two. So I decided I want to do this. And I think it's gonna be very like worthwhile. I think it's gonna work out because I do thrift like really good brands. So, you know, I think that instead of just listing it on eBay for like super, actually a lot of the stuff went for like over $10 and stuff like that, or over $12 or $15, I thought I would just put together these reseller boxes and spread it throughout the community. So there's gonna be two different reseller boxes. I tried not to make this as complicated. I've tried to make this as easy as possible. One second, guys. So the two different box styles are going to be, one, a high-end designer item. You guys see what I thrift, so you guys know what I'm talking about. When I say high-end, I mean DVF. What else do I thrift that's high-end? DVF, Johnny Was, like things that I thrift that are high-end and that you could definitely pull a certain number out of when you sell them. So it's gonna be high-end. Like I said, you guys see what I thrift, so you guys know what I'm talking about. All Saints, things like that. What else? I'm gonna show you guys like a little preview. I'm gonna walk you through my garage and like show you like just what's on like one rack, so you guys get the idea. Even like Tory Burch, like just different things like that. So you guys will see what I'm talking about when I classify it as high-end designer. You guys will see what I'm talking about. But then there's also gonna be another option, which is going to be like a lower end, but still very good brands. Like no Target, no H&M, no Abercrombie, no American Eagle, nothing like that. It's gonna be like the lowest brand, like the lowest style brand would be like J. Crew and Ann Taylor. That would be like the lowest of the low, because everything else is gonna be Free People, Anthropology, logo, so things like that, like different brands like that is what I'm talking about. Nothing of the low-end nature. So the designer box is going to be 5 pieces for $60 shipped. So shipping is already included. This is for the high-end box, 5 pieces for $60. Then there's gonna be another box that's going to be like a lower, like the brands that I just talked about, the Anthropology, all that kind of stuff, is going to be a lower end, but it's gonna be more pieces. So it's still gonna be $60 shipped. However, depending on the type of pieces and stuff like that that go in the box, there will be between 7 and 10 pieces per box. So depending on the quality and the retail value and the selling value, it will be priced like that. But like I said, it will not be, you know, regular brands, because I know that other resellers have done these boxes and in the past, like maybe they didn't go so well. But this box, you guys see what I thrift. Like I continue to repeat, you guys see what I thrift. You guys know that my standard is very high from my videos, from my what sold. So I think that that definitely gives me like a trustworthy sense, because it's gonna be stuff that I've thrifted. It's not gonna be stuff, you know, I don't really go to the bin, so it's not gonna be bin stuff. It's going to be nice high-end stuff for both boxes. So if you wanna go a little more high-end, then it's definitely gonna be the 5 pieces for $60. But if you want to stay, you know, if you want more bang for your buck, then it's gonna be 7 to 10 pieces, and that will be inside of the $60 like lower end box. So there's gonna be two options. And the way that I've done this is I have created a listing thing for my website, myandreosluxurycloset.com. And there's gonna be the two options you guys can choose from. And I'm going to leave the link down below so you guys can go to it and purchase it. And they are going to be there for you guys to purchase. Quantities are gonna be limited because you guys know I don't have too much inventory. I have about 500 to 600 pieces in inventory, and I am keeping like maybe like 25 pieces. So, but everything else I kind of wanna just sell. So I'm going to go through like all afternoon. That's what I'm gonna be working on. I'm going to be going through the different stuff. I'm going to be going over how much. And then so by the time you guys see this video, either tonight or tomorrow — tomorrow would be Thursday, tonight is Wednesday — then you guys, then there will be like a quantity. I will have the exact number of quantity that I am listing. But like I said, I'm doing this because if you know, if I don't do this, then I would be selling it on eBay on an auction, which it would go for more than what I'm selling now. But this is just a lot easier because I don't have to worry about shipping. And hopefully it'll get done faster, so I don't have to worry about it for our move. We were gonna rent a storage unit, but I just know myself, and the next like month, 2 months is gonna be very, very complicated for me, and I'm not gonna wanna be worrying about this business, unfortunately. But I do plan on starting up, you know, thrifting and my eBay store within a month or two once I am settled where we are going to be and not just kind of like in limbo. You know, I'll go into that in another video. But anyways, so this is it. This is my reseller boxes. I hope you guys enjoy them. And now I'm going to insert some footage of me going through the racks in my garage. And actually I have a rack here that I'll go through. So I'm just gonna insert the footage so you guys get an idea of what you will be getting in your boxes.
Okay, so I'm going to go through an example rack. So let's see here. We got some Boston Proper, Halston Heritage, H by Halston, Bailey 44, which is a good brand that I really enjoy selling, another Boston Proper, some Rails, Lafayette 148, Page, more Boston Proper, some Sandro, Bowdoin, Jill Sander, Eileen Fisher, this is an Anthropology brand. Some Daniel Rain, which I probably won't be doing Daniel Rain in the boxes, so scratch that. Calypso, St. Bart's. This won't be going in the box. Some more Eileen Fisher equipment, Meadow Rue, and this won't be going in the box either. So this is just like a little preview of what will be in the box, and I'm gonna go to the garage now and show you guys. Okay, so here is our garage. We asked if we could like keep the garage so we wouldn't have had to like worry about the garage for now, but they said we cannot keep it, so we have to be out by June 1st. This is probably the most things that we have to pack is in this garage because of all my inventory. So Eddie was like, it's gonna be a lot of work. Let's see what we do. So we were going back and forth and we decided that this would be the best solution for us. Let me just turn the light on to make the lighting a little better. But I really love the size of this garage and I'm really bummed we can't keep it. But yeah, so we have to move all of this. Yeah, not looking, well, I don't have to move it, so whatever. okay, so let me just show you guys. I'm gonna give you guys an example rack. I'm not gonna go through every rack because that would be ridiculous and I'll be here for hours and this video will be hours. But just so you guys get an idea, this is where all the clothes is gonna derive from. But I'm just gonna give you guys an example of just one random rack. All right, so the first, Club Monaco, which this would just be going in the regular box, not the designer box. Sandro, this would be going inside of the designer box. Lily Pulitzer, I was debating, I'm going to probably put this, depending on the style, if it's just like a plain t-shirt, it won't go in the designer box. It'll just go in the regular box. But this, for example, is an embroidered cardigan that's really, really pretty, and this online retails for a lot. So this will go in the designer box. Standard James purse will go in the regular box. Wilfred Free is a regular box brand. 41 Hawthorne, regular, that's Stitch Fix. Velvet, regular. Daniel Rain, I haven't decided if I'm gonna put Daniel Rain or not. Probably not. So probably not. Hale Bob is going in the designer box. DVF, obviously designer. Lou and Gray, I probably won't be adding this. Brandy Melville will be going in the regular box. It's one of my favorite brands. Paper Moon, Stitch Fix will be going in the regular box. Delita, regular box. Equipment, obviously designer box. Lavender Label, Vera Wang. This will just, I won't be adding this in a box. Oodle, this pick needed because it didn't fit on my mannequin, so this will be going in the regular. It's Anthropology. Michael Stars, regular. Garnet Hill, regular box. HD Anthropology, this will be going in the regular box. Style Stalker, regular box. Aqua, I won't be selling this. Let me make some room, sorry guys. Okay. Trina Turk, regular box. Splendid, this is a plaid shirt, so this is actually, this sells for really good. Regular box. Roberta Rodriguez, designer. Moulinette Suarez, Anthropology, so regular box. Keep going. Delita, regular box. Oh, love this brand. Young Fabulous Broke, designer. Some of this stuff is also new with tags. This will be going in regular box. It is Free People. It's new with tags. Free People, this is a cardigan. This will be going in the regular box. Logo, regular box. Mason Scotch, designer. Soft Surroundings, regular. Joie, designer. Logo, designer, regular. Millie New York is a designer. Mauve, obviously regular. Halogen, regular. Misguided, regular. cabbie, regular box. Let's see here. Free People, regular. This brand is Anthropologie, so this is regular. Oscar de la Renta, designer. Everly, regular. Cotton On, new with tags. That's the only reason I'm going to include it, because it is new with tags, regular. Soft Surroundings, regular. Amanda Uprichard, designer, because this retails for a lot and I sell it very good. Joie, designer. All Saints, designer. Logo, regular. More Logo, regular. Splendid, new with tags. This is kids, so I probably will not be including this. Okay, let's see here. Meadow Rue, regular. Anthropologie. Hout Hippie, designer. Bradley Mishka, designer. Kate Spade Saturday will just be going in the regular. Joseph Ribkoff, designer. LuLaRoe, regular, sorry. More LuLaRoe will be in regular. These are all dresses. I won't be sending any LuLaRoe, any LuLaRoe leggings, so the dresses obviously sell well still. LuLaRoe, regular, regular. Michael Kors, regular. 41 Hawthorne, regular. Logo, regular. This is all Logo here. Ivanka Trump, regular. Lafayette 148, designer. Paige, designer. Cabbie, regular. Lily Pulitzer, this one will just be going in the regular since it's a t-shirt. Velvet goes in regular. Michael Kors, regular. Just Taylor, regular. Soft Surroundings, regular. This Tahari shirt is really nice, but it's still gonna go in the regular. Topshop, regular. LuLaRoe, regular. Meadow Rue, regular. It's Anthropologie. Emmanuel Ungaro, designer. Psycho Bunny, this is all regular. LuLaRoe, obviously regular. Equipment, obviously designer. Michael Kors, regular. Banana Republic, regular. This one's Cachet. Cachet, regular. Soft Joual, designer. Deseagle, designer, because that sells for a lot for me. HD in Paris, Anthropologie, so that's regular. Banana Republic, regular. LuLaRoe, regular. Tori Richardson, regular. Meadow Rue, regular. Jess Cavalli, designer. Okay, Sparrow, regular. Joual, designer. Free People. This Free People, I just sold another one of these and it did sell for $44.99, so I'm putting this in the designer, this Free People, because it's 100% silk. Really, really nice. Marc Jacobs, this is a crop top, so I'll put it in regular. Joual, this one is going in designer. Alexander Wang, obviously designer. Adriana Papel, these dresses sell for a lot for me, so I will put this in the designer. I sold a dress the other day for $49.99. Pure Jill, this one goes in regular. Scotch and Soda, designer. Alice and Olivia, designer. Calypso St. Bart's, designer. Vince, designer. White House Black Market, the new label, regular. Missoni, that one is designer. Calypso St. Bart's, designer. Hail Bob, designer. All right, so this is just so you guys can get an idea. This was only one rack, what was on one rack. So that's pretty much what all my inventory consists of. So the boxes will be really good. There is some, like some Tommy Hilfiger and stuff like that, but that's all new with tags, so, but not much. And different brands like that, like Macy's brands, new with tags, that would go in a regular box. And then that would probably be one with like 10 items versus 7, but something with like Free People or Lily Pulitzer, that one will have like 7 items, you get what I mean? So yeah, this is all my inventory that I'm going to be composing with these boxes. There's just a lot of high-end designers and stuff like that in here. So like if I just pull this randomly, let's see what I find here. Anthropology stuff. Oh, that's a good brand. Let's see here. This is actually all new stuff. Lots of Joie. What else do I have here? Lots of DVF. So yeah, there's like a ton of really good stuff in here. There isn't gonna be too many high-end designers. I can already like kind of gauge. There'll probably only be for like the designer, probably only like 5 or 6. So those are gonna be really limited. The rest are just gonna be like the other ones that I talked about, the regular boxes, which my regular box, honestly, like thinking about it, it's like, I've seen other reseller boxes and I'm not trying to compare or anything like that, but definitely not like the standard of what would be in a regular box, like standard James purse, things like that. You wouldn't probably see in a regular box, so, but that will be included in my regular box. Yeah, so that's pretty much it, you guys. I'm going to, by the time you guys see this video, they will be live, the boxes. If you guys have issues with the website, which you shouldn't because I always get orders through there, if you do, you can always email me, like even if you wanna do like maybe, if you want more of a quantity, you wanna like up the quantity, I probably wouldn't do that. Unless it was like more than 40 pieces, then I could do like, you know, like kind of like a combined deal. But other than that, I probably wouldn't. Just it would be what's available on the website. But if you guys do want to like bulk purchase, then that's good too. But yeah, that's pretty much all I have, which is a lot. It's like 600 pieces of inventory, 500, between 5 and 600. Oh, and I also have St. John stuff too, so that's cool. Yeah, there's just a ton of stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and start working on this. I probably will only release like 20 at a time for the regular boxes so I don't overwhelm myself. We will see, but everything will ship within like 2 to 3 business days. That will be fine for me to handle. So yeah, I will check in with you guys later. I hope you guys really like this idea. I was just gonna do a whole blowout eBay bidding thing, but that's gonna be a lot of work for me. And also you guys won't get such good deals because all my stuff will for sure minimum be like for like even the regular stuff, like $7, because I do charge shipping for it and then plus the beginning bid. So this is definitely a better deal. And yeah, so thanks so much for your support. I hope you guys like these boxes and I can't wait to show like an update video and kind of like show what's going inside the boxes. So I will see you guys in a bit. Bye.